Are we living in the last days of the Great Tribulation Sabbaths? In Matthew 24, verse 20, the Great Tribulation is typified as a period of Sabbaths. But pray that your flight be not in winter, neither on the Sabbath day. For then shall be great tribulation, such as was not since the beginning of the world, to this time, no, nor ever shall be. And we learned some time ago that the Great Tribulation began during a period of 2300 days, from 1994 to the year 2000 AD, when God removed the daily candlestick of the church. Likely on the evening of 14 September 1994, the day before the Day of Atonement. At that time, God removed the daily candlestick of the church because she forsook His holy covenant. Consequently, in verses 32 through 34 of Matthew chapter 24, God warns that the generation of the fig tree would not pass until all these things be fulfilled. And in Psalm chapter 90 verse 10, we learned that this generation is 70 to 80 years, beginning in 1948, when the fig tree Israel came in leaf. And at the end of that 70 to 80 year period, we fly away, that is, we will be raptured. Presently, however, we are only in the 73rd year of the 70 to 80 year period. And since we began to leave the church in 2000 AD to cleanse our sanctuary, we have been observing the 7-year intervals of Sabbaths during which we afflict our souls as we send forth the gospel by which God will save the last generation of a great multitude who comes out of the Great Tribulation in accordance with God's holy covenant, that is, the promises of Abraham. Presently, we are in the last 7-year period from 2021 to 2028. And we have reason to believe that the end will come on the last day of the Feast of Tabernacles, which is also a Sabbath day.